nice. Spicy arugula. It's great. Okay. Let's have another chicken here. Oh, it's so glorious. Tingling. So on the first night there, we're getting into it. Getting saucy. Getting rowdy. And this is back when I was quite young. 19, 20. And I really didn't know how to handle my liquor very well back then. I used to black out a lot. And cocky. So my one friend, is a big ass dude, and he was known as like a tough, like guy who could fight. Like his place is built like in the bush on a hill, and you have to like walk down to it. So his dad built these wooden walkways, but they're elevated. So him and I are on one of these elevated wooden walkways. I think we were like having a smoke or something. And we got into a little beef. Side of this elevated walkway, and just so happened that right where we were there was a cinder block, and he fell with all his weight on his shin on the cinder block, and he like broke his shin. Like it was bad, like bleeding, huge bruising and everything, like later on down the line. So drunk, I didn't even really register it. So we're good. We settled the beef. No issues. Continue our night. So, I wake up a few hours later. It's like 4 or 5 in the morning. Head's pounding. I'm like, what the fuck happened here? Face is killing me. Can't open my eye at all. I find my way to a mirror. And I shit you not, this whole eye was like, imagine cutting a tennis ball in half, sticking it on there, and then just dirt coloring it purple. Like as purple as this onion. Even deeper. Summer, because I was able to rock sunglasses like almost 24/7. But I remember, like, anytime I go in public and have to take my shades off, people were just like repulsed by how I looked. And curious, like, what the fuck happened to you? I'd say in a weird way, in my life, that was probably one of my, like, worst injuries I've ever had. Thank you. pretty full, but it's like one more left. I might as well dome it. Suggest avoiding it.